Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. You're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to House Demetrius. My daughters and I will deliver them.
Get out of the way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Mildred, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
to you. Oh, keep glory! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No way!
Ten. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
Ah, Jesus Christ!
That's right.
Do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. You wish to make a purchase? Oh, now here's something I haven't seen before.
See why you'd be interested in that. Pay me no mind.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Rose be here.
Huh?